All right.
So change the oil. I put some Lucas in it. Lucas. High performance. Had a Castrol that was in there. Just cut a milk carton off. And we'll use that. Give it a little pull. Make sure you hold the screw in all the way so you know it's gonna come out. Hold on to the screw so it don't fall in the oil. Here it comes. Perfect. There we go, no oil. Spillage. Just gotta clean the get through here the gasket. Ooh, I didn't like that. Got that all cleaned up. Now it does only take a quart, but here. I could tip it over and it'll come out more. Tilting the bike. So I'm gonna get all that out. Gonna have to hold it.
A little windy.
Trust me, that's not all of it.
Well, I guess it is. So there's a couple drips, drip, drop.
I'm gonna let it chill. We're gonna do some tanning down along the outlines and the small stuff that needs to be tightened. Plastics, all these screws. Everything comes loose. Yeah, let's get to that one. This one. She's tight. One down here. She's tight. And everything on this side is good. Oh, now I got loose a little bit there. Gas tank started making noise. Wonder where it's coming from. It's good. Any little bit of ones and nose. Seems to be good on this side. Nope. Alright, alright. Looks like the valve drained pretty fast. Just make sure all these are good tight. Good and tight. Good and right. That was coming loose. Got a funnel. I have to go running back inside and get the funnel. Alright, let's put this all in. Oh, hello. I got to put the screw in. Socket back on. Now, this could be done in 10 minutes. I'm taking my time. Make sure that it's tightened down. That's all the tools I need. Put my tools away right here, real quick. And that's it. Then with the old oil, I'll put it in this. Alright, now we can. Now to clean this. Get it all nice and clean. Gotta bring this up. Alrighty then, Lucas. Nice fresh oil. I'll put everything inside once I'm done and then we'll get a fresh cold start. I'm gonna put 3/4 of this bottle in here. To about not to there, between 200 and 300 milliliters. Let's see where we at. Between there, we're between there. No, it doesn't take a full. I think that's it. That should be good. When I started, I could check it if I need to. Later. Oh, just in time. Put this on. Oh, baby. Okay.
Now, I don't have something to put the old oil in.
Yes.
Turn this upside down so all the oil leaks.
Okay, can't leave you out here.
Here, let's put in the key. Ignition. Oh. Start position, fuel on, it's still up, put it up.
There you go, give it a couple pumps. Haven't started in a while, let's get a cold start.
I'm getting on the first kick.
Just the oil. I think the Lucas oil made a change, I swear.